National Scheme on Welfare of Fishermen. The main objectives of the scheme are development of model fishermen villages, group accident insurance for active fishers, saving cum relief scheme. Basic information. National Scheme on Welfare of Fishermen is a scheme which is designed for the welfare of fishermen who are unable to get basic needs. Beneficiaries. Fishermen who works professionally in full-time fishing and identified by the state government. Key features of this scheme. The scheme is all about giving financial assistance to the fishermen who are under below poverty line. The benefits under this scheme can only avail by the fishermen who works in sea and identified by the state government. Under this scheme, the eligible fishermen who belongs to marine sector can be provided by basic amenities like common place, safe drinking water and houses. The scheme benefits provided through the state government or fish cooperative societies. Eligibility of getting benefits of National Scheme on Welfare of Fishermen. Active fishermen who engages in full-time fishing identified by the state government. Fishermen should belong to below poverty line. Fishermen should be a member of cooperative society or federation or welfare society that has fishing rights in water bodies controlled by the state. Fishermen should be below 60 years of age. Benefits of National Scheme on Welfare of Fishermen. The main theme of this scheme is to give financial assistance to the fishermen who are under below poverty line. There are mainly three benefits. They are development of model fishermen village, group accident insurance for the fishermen, saving cum relief. First one, development of model fishermen village. Construction of houses, providing safe drinking water and construction of common community hall come under this development of model fishermen village. To avail housing benefits, the fishermen village should not have less than 10 houses. House construction limits by 35 square meters, 40,000 rupees. To avail drinking water facility, the village of fishermen will be provided a tube well for 20 houses. 30,000 rupees will be given for the construction of each tube well. In case tube well is not appropriate for the location, alternative water source will be provided. To avail construction of common community hall, the village should have more than 75 houses and the area of the construction will be 200 square feet with a cost of 1,75,000. Number 2. Group accident insurance for active fishermen. In case of sudden death, 50,000 will be granted. A permanent disability, ₹25,000 will be granted under this scheme. Saving cum relief. Under this section, relief is to be given to fishermen uniformly for 3 months of fishing ban period. Thus, ₹1,800 will be distributed to the fishermen in the 3 equal months, monthly installment of ₹600 each. How to apply? To avail this scheme, we need to contact Department of Animal Husbandry, Dairying and Fisheries of respective state. For example, Andhra Pradesh State, Srikakulam District. Here we need to contact Mr. Venkateshwarlu of Srikakulam District, who works in Department of Animal Husbandry, Dairying and Fisheries as Joint Collector. Mobile number 9899 32798. Email jdahsklm@gmail.com. Address JD Office, Srikakulam, near RTC Complex, 532001. This is only in the case of Andhra Pradesh, Srikakulam. As it is a central government scheme, we can access the scheme all over the India. Further, we need to contact Joint Director of respective district. They will be providing us with an application form. We need to fill the form in detail. Some more documents are required. They are professional cum residential certificate, photograph of applicant with spouse if married, vessel registration certificate duly issued by Directorate of Fisheries, copy of ration card, income certificate, photograph, 2 copies. References. Further details can be obtained by contact Department of Animal Husbandry, Dairying and Fisheries. Thank you.